Hello, dear traders. You are watching Economic News on InstaForex TV channel with me, Tahmina Salomova. On Monday, oil is extending a rally, having hit a fresh high. Oil had entered the bull market as traders bet on a slowdown in oil output that strengthens the sentiment for a market recovery. The cotton freeze in oil output aroused hope among investors that it's bullish for crude prices. London traded Brent futures for May delivery have climbed to $39.34 a barrel. U.S. West Texas Intermediate futures for April delivery are trading at $36.38 a barrel today. On February 11th, Brent sank below $30 a barrel. However, global benchmark rate has gained about $9 above February lows. Crude rebounded when Venezuela, Qatar and Saudi Arabia, the OPEC countries, came to an agreement with Russia on freezing oil output at January levels. The ongoing oil rally is mirrored in currency market. Both the US dollar and single European currency have declined against the Russian ruble since the opening bell on the Moscow exchange. Today, the dollar-ruble pair is trading at the level of 72.03. Last week, the greenback made an effort to strengthen to 74.00 against its counterpart. However, the currency pair could change a bit its dynamic ahead of the bank holiday in Russia, which affects the character of trading on the Moscow exchange. The thin market could influence the Russian currency, so the US dollar might take advantage of the situation and resist the ruble. Currency strategists think the ruble will be able to stand the pressure on the back of the unfolding oil rally. You have watched financial news prepared for you by InstaForex TV channel. See you later.